You know there isn't anything I wouldn't do for you, right?
Ezra? No! No!
5 days after black and red collide, the motion sickness passed.
You need to leave town. For good.
I don't want to see you. I don't want to hear from you. Ever.
Behind that weathered door, I thought it would be safest. My head is dizzy now. I thought we'd overcome. We might not make it home. Crawling on the ash, she's pitiful. She's lost her sense of light. She has to hold my hand. Had I known we might be two kids without jackets, my fear would come alive. I wouldn't love her now. She might not make it home tonight.
No matter how hard I try, I can't stay away from you.
I'm not going to apologize for loving you.
B26. What you and I have is the most real and honest thing in my life.
Being with Ezra, it's a risk. But he's someone that I'm willing to take a risk for.
Look, when you love someone, it's worth fighting for, no matter what the odds.
I'd like to know more about you, too.
I've lied about a lot of things, but I have never lied to you, not once, about how I feel about you.
You stay awake, do you hear me? No, don't you dare close your eyes!
You want to be real? Forget about theory.
I don't want to lose you.
No, please!